Everyone has different hurts in their lives. That's why we all need each other. And that's why we need God. You know, the greatest gift anyone can give to someone is themselves. God the Father gave that gift when he sent his only son Jesus to earth. That is why Christmas is so special.
It must have been hard for God the Father to let his only son leave heaven and come down to earth.
You know, I never thought about that. And he already knew that Jesus would grow up, teach people about God, and then die on the cross.